Hello, everyone. Welcome to the April episode of IDZ News. We've got a bunch of good stuff to get to, so let's get started. And remember, all the links to the topics discussed are in the description. The 2022.1 release of the Intel Distribution of OpenVINO Toolkit is now available. 2022.1 makes it easier for developers everywhere to start creating with the biggest upgrade since the original launch of the toolkit. This release offers more deep learning models, device portability, and higher inferencing performance with fewer code changes. You can get started quickly with pre-trained models from the Open Model Zoo that are optimized for inference. The toolkit is compatible with the most popular frameworks, so there is minimal disruption and maximum performance. You can download the Intel distribution of OpenVINO for free. Next up is a step-by-step article about game tuning with Intel. Our colleagues, Rick Blacker and Pamela Harrison, take readers through a high-level overview that is aimed at helping game developers quickly get proficient with Intel graphics performance analyzers. The article covers these five steps. Step 1, capture a trace with graphics monitor. Step 2, analyze the trace with graphics trace analyzer to determine if your game is GPU bound or CPU bound. Step 3, if you are GPU bound, use graphics monitor to capture a stream. Step 4, analyze your captured stream or frame with graphics frame analyzer. And step 5, if your game is CPU bound, use Intel VTune Profiler to analyze CPU bottlenecks. The article also provides links to additional tools and resources to help you go deeper. Moving on to AI content, check out the easily optimized deep learning with 8-bit quantization blog. This blog looks at the two challenges with quantization, how to do it easily, and how to maintain accuracy. The blog discusses how both challenges are addressed by the neural network compression framework. NNCF is a suite of advanced algorithms for optimizing machine learning and deep learning models for inference in the Intel distribution of OpenVINO Toolkit. NNCF works with models from PyTorch and TensorFlow. There will be additional blogs and articles covering this topic, so make sure to check the community.intel.com site often to see the newest content. Sign up today to attend live sessions covering the latest overviews, insights, and how-tos on topics that drive our cross-architecture heterogeneous compute world, OneAPI, AI, HPC, rendering and ray tracing, video and media, IoT, and more. Keep an eye on the calendar of events so that you don't miss any of these informative technical webinars. Coming in May 2022 is Ignite Your AI Solutions on CPUs and GPUs, Quickly Debug Data-Centric Cross-Platform Code, and Pump Up Your Scaling. Register for the events and get your code future ready. And our final topic today brings us to our friend and frequent collaborator, Stephanie Essin. Check out the new series of videos that she and Ragesh Hajela are producing, Edge Innovation for Developers. The first episode can be found on the Intel Software YouTube channel and features live object detection using OpenVINO. They'll be working on several more videos throughout the year. Remember that you can stay up to date with all of these topics and more by subscribing to the Intel Software YouTube channel. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next month for the May 2022 episode of IDZ News.